Welcome back, guys. We're out my house with Mason. Mason, do a trick. Oh, it's going hardcore mode. Yeah, we're just gonna screw around today on the drift trike, the BMX, and the scooter. It's just gonna be called screw around. Well, screw arounding. No, what should I name it? Just screwing around. All right, guys, I'm just gonna try to do a little clip on my scoot. Haven't ridden this thing in so long. Okay, here we go. Ching! I'll just try it quick. No, I'm gonna try. No! I'm doing like a plant. I don't know if the camera got that, but pretty sick right now in the Right, well, me and Mason are gonna do something a little bit weird. Here, I'll take the camera with me. Hopefully I don't drop it. I'm on the back. I'm standing on the back. Oh god! Oh god! This might be a bad idea. Oh! Still alive? Here, I'm gonna try this. A nice sesh on the scoot. Mason's right there. Grab the scoot. Landed. My knee hit the bars. That's how it hurt. I'm just gonna slide out the jumps. Do some more tricks. What the heck? Oh, I'm actually scared. Wow. All right, so this is a time lapse of me trying to do this trick. It took me a very long time. This is only like that. Well, I didn't record it in a time lapse. I just sped it up here. The actual original video was 30 minutes of me trying to do this. So I don't really know why this took me so long. It just seems awkward for me because I'm goofy scootering. So I had to whip out and land normal kind of thing. I don't know. It was just a bit weird to go off of that because it's not angled or anything. But at the end here, I obviously landed it, and you guys are gonna think to yourself if I landed it or not. Some people might say I did, some people might say I didn't, but I think I could have rolled away from that if I landed that, or half landed that in a skate park.
Yes!
So you guys are thinking, you didn't land it, but my foot was on it. It didn't hit the ground. I just adjusted my foot on it. Just you couldn't tell from this angle. My back foot landed on, and then I slid it up a bit more. So I did land that. So now Mason's just screwing around. And I think I'm gonna get my skateboard out and try to do some ollies and maybe a pop trivet.
Okay, so looking back at that, it's questionable that I landed that. Some people might say I did, some people might say I didn't. But I'm just gonna count it because it took me a really long time and yeah. Okay, so I was thinking, okay, so I'm gonna do that tomorrow and it's gonna be in a new video. I'm gonna be golfing. Then I'm going to, at the end of the video, put a clip up of me doing it. And the name of that video is gonna be golfing dot 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 dot. Three dots. That's just if you guys wanna see me actually land it properly, but if not, then.
All right, I'm gonna do some skateboarding. Not the best of this yet. Try some ollies though. Did my back come out? Oh yeah, I'm sure it did. Let's do one more. All right, I think I got the ollies down. So I think I'm gonna try a kickflip now. I mean, not a kickflip, a pop shove it. Not there yet. All right, so I've been trying a pop shove it for like 30 minutes now. So, yeah, I think I might just do it in a different video. I just need a bit of a break from it. Maybe I'll do it by the end of the video. Depends. I deleted the video of me trying to do it because nobody wants to watch 30 minute time lapse. But, you know, not 30 minutes. That was an exaggeration. But, you know. So, yeah, Mason's just doing the jump over there. I think I'm just gonna scooter around, do some BMX jumps, and yeah. Okay, there's Mason. I think what we're gonna do is I'm gonna put this over here as a landing, and then I'm gonna see how far I can go on my scooter or BMX. All right, so. This. Oh, there's it. I'm gonna put this here. Put it like there. And I'm gonna try that. I just gotta move one quick rack. So yeah, this is what it looks like. Yeah, so I'm just gonna try that. Sick. I didn't really get too much speed. I think I'm gonna make that a bit bigger. It's okay. Nobody saw that. Forgot where the off button was. Alright.
As you guys can tell, it's a bit bigger now.
I'm just gonna try it again. Oh, nice! Mason just did it. Showed me up. Mason did it pretty clean. Right, Mason?
Sure.
Sure. Whoa! Mitch, you pull my game phone? That's his eye. He's got beautiful brown eyes. Oh, here. I'll just keep you an update on the bike jumps. Gotta get a bit closer. I'm too far away. If you are new and you've just the first time seeing my videos, we build at my track here. So, if you guys want to go check that out, it's building at my house 1 through 9 I have posted so far. So, first we have that. We have that. We have this little roller that leads into that jump right there. And then here's my favorite one. It's right here. That's a decently big one. And then we got, oh, this really tiny one right here. And that wood thing up there, I think you guys can see. This wood one right there. Did I miss anything over here? No, I didn't. And then if I run all the way over here, we got this back line. There's a jump right there, straight ahead. There's a roller there, jump there, and it goes down into a bank, and then there's a jump over there. It's really sick. Recommend watching those videos. If you're not already subscribed, please subscribe because I work really hard and trying to get to 50 followers before 2022. And I post 4 times a week, if at the least. Last week I posted 6 times. So, you're getting your time worth. I'm gonna do this jump. Nice. The thing just rattles on the bottom. Here, I'm just gonna ride the drift track for a sec.
All right, got the drift track.
So I can show you guys how the pros
ride.
Hello, camera.
I'm gonna try to hold the first one.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.